Hi, Timmy.
Good morning, Connected.
Did you sleep well?
Acceptable.
Good. You have 1 hour and 50 minutes to get to school. Your mom is scheduled to finish making breakfast in 4 minutes and 15 seconds. I advise changing your clothes and going to the kitchen. Any objections?
Breakfast is satisfactory.
Normal calorie intake. Timmy, you can proceed to the hallway. It is 73 degrees with 2% of chance of a rain. I advise no coat. So it will run for 50 minutes in total. The last class today will be social studies. Also, don't forget, your birthday is tomorrow. I scheduled some friends to connect in the afternoon. Timmy, are you listening to me? Timmy, I strongly advise you not going there.
Breakfast is ready. Come grab a seat.
French toast?
Yeah, your favorite.
Morning, sport. Morning.
Oh, good morning.
So, your mother and I have a little surprise for you.
What kind of surprise?
I don't know. We're gonna do something together. What do you think?
Any guesses?
Timmy, your pulse increased significantly. I strongly advise you going back to school before you are late.
Transit completed.
Excellent. How was school?
Where's Dad?
In the living space.
Marriage proposal. Is this an acceptable request?
Permission granted.
Yes.
Tomorrow is a birth celebration. Some time together would be nice. Is this an acceptable request?
I have no objections.
So rare here.
I know.
So cool.
Why do we use Connected?
Do not question Connected. Connected is here for the benefit of all humans. Connected made humans equal. gave humanity a world without crime, war, and hatred. Humans were incapable of managing their time, emotions. Connected has made all humans family. Understood?
Mrs. Thornton, Timmy's pulse is high. His breathing is irregular and wetness of his eyes increased by 35%. I think that is enough.
Fine then. Reprimand terminated. Proceed to your domicile, Timmy. And remember, connected is family.
Timmy, you're upset.
Just stop.
Would you like to go to the park with your parents? Also, take a look down, just below your feet, to the right. Your parents made you a birthday cake.
Surprise!
Proceed to the living room for cake dispersal.
Where are the candles?
Sorry, Timmy. Connected advised against them. Make a wish.
So, are we going to the park?
Of course. The plates and cake must be tidied up beforehand. Ready?
Where's Dad?
Connecting in the living space.
Timmy, what are you doing?
Dad, could we please go to a park? A real park?
Timmy, please calm down.
Why don't you just answer me?
Timmy, what's wrong? Didn't you like the park? I can organize something that you will like more for tomorrow. Timmy, what are you doing? You may be considered missing and subject to...
Where have you been? You scared us half to death. Never dare to disconnect again.
Mom, I won't stay connected.
Listen to me!
Stop it, okay? Stop it! Can we at least turn it off for one afternoon?
Connect means family, Tim.
Hand in hand together, we will always be love and truth forever. The only way to see.
Subscribe to Dust for new sci-fi every week.